Oh, that's how she knows my name. She kept telling me stuff, and I was like, in my head, I was like, how do you know my name? Just like asking me questions, not like she, just about wrestling. She kept telling Alex, Alex, Alex. I was like, I mean, I answered the questions, I just don't know who she was. Huh? A replacement?
What, you chat at for or something?
Yeah. Give me, next time we stop.
Can you help?
Listen for me, can you help? I think she has to leave.
Fine.
On the next one, I'll send a chat. On the next one, I'll send a message to the head table.
That's not a leg bounce, offensive or defense. Right? We're going to bring him off anyway, you already did, but just think. I'm sorry.
Can you guys discuss offensively?
I was going through it.
No, not on that. No.
Jada broke up with me, and I know what's
sorry.
I just thought I thought I had to lose everything to gain it all back.
All right, wait till this match is over, and I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to tell you something. Don't worry about you, I'm gonna tell you something.
Don't worry about it.
About you.
Don't worry about it.
Yes.
So you remember? Okay, so you told me that he put you on his left. I thought you said you would never do that.
Again.
No, you said you would never.
You're not Costa. You better get out of here.
You said that at both. You said
tell me your name again without looking.
Yeah. Like she, Bessie was sitting on pearls, and she sat on.
Those,
I would never do that.